I'm going to ask Sandy Stern to take my case. Sandy.
I realize that you would like to avoid public places at a time like this, but I don't think it's wise for you to go into hiding. I'm flattered that you want me to represent you in this matter. You have been my toughest adversary.
Did you get my subpoena from the grand jury?
This morning. Clearly, we will not let you testify.
Sandy, you expect me to take the Fifth Amendment?
Of course.
Well, that I cannot do.
You don't want to prepare the prosecutor by giving him pretrial statements, do you?
Sandy, I don't think this case is ever going to go to trial. But if I take five and refuse to testify before the grand jury, it could destroy my reputation.
The results of the blood test have come back, and they have identified you as someone who secretes A-type antibodies, just like the man who had last been with Miss Palemis.